So words from your speech were expunged yesterday also.
Yes, apparently Bharat Mata is an unparliamentary word in India nowadays. So,
and you are not attending the speech of Prime Minister?
I think got some work to do.
So words from your speech were expunged yesterday also.
Yes, apparently Bharat Mata is an unparliamentary word in India nowadays.
So, and you are not attending the speech of Prime Minister?
I think got some work to do.